This is the most broken mobility method in Season 8. Simply consume one of Kevin's mini cubes and dash into the slipstream. Look up for a second and then stay gliding forward. Every few seconds, look up and then back down to keep your momentum. If you're good at this, you can literally travel halfway across the map. Subscribe for more Fortnite tips.